number 48, for a brief children's presentation. We should congratulate the Middlebury College Panthers on an amazing season.
Yeah!
introductions on Court Number 9.
Thank you.
First, Nova Southeastern. At number one, congratulations to the Russians. Kazima, he's a good one. Let's see if another Natalie Eskimo. At number two, a senior from France, Tihan Bonarbo, and Yeva Goncharova from Canada. And number three, graduate student from France, Julie Razor Lintonau. And from all, graduate student Karen Lasita. Head coach of the Sharks is Doug Dagle, and assistant coach Hunter Mason. That is Nova Southeastern. The Sharks from Hawaii Pacific. At number one, a junior German, Chili Pipa, and a senior German, Marlene Tilner. At number two, from France, a senior, Alani Poussin, and a junior Connecticut, Abigail Wild. And at number three, from Germany, graduate student Nicole Ball. Head coach of Hawaii Pacific is Lauren Kahn. Assistant coach, Chelsea Pack. Double team from Hawaii Pacific. Ladies, good luck in today's semifinals. We're at three double matches, three double matches. First team to win two of these double matches takes a 1-0 lead, one single play. Singles match is both all over the seats. This is a race to
7, 8, 9. We are almost ready for Mercer. This is the NCAA semifinals. We're about to find out who's advancing to tomorrow's final. It's Hawaii Pacific. It's Nova Southeastern. Mercer, right now.
Through six singles lineups. First for Barry at number one, Denise Kazan. Number two, Dinara Alyoirova. At number three, Daniela Farfan. Number four, Chiao Wang. Number five, Selena Pichler. Number six, Clara Mercier. And now for Flagler, the singles lineups. F1, Luisa Herta. Two, Nadia Meyer. Three, Dana Hyman. Four, Erica Krupp. Five, Laura Jepescu. And six, Charlotta Buss. Once again, these are going to be six singles matches, each worth one team point. This is a race to four to determine who's going to play in tomorrow's national championship match.